If you understand that the source of your money is not the government, the source of your money is God, you are okay.